Hi everyone! Welcome back to my channel. Today I will make beef and broccoli stir fry. I will make a sauce first. In this cup here, I have half a cup of water, and I will add one tablespoon of cornstarch. And then 2 tablespoons of soya sauce. Oops. And 1/2 teaspoon of ground ginger. Have to blend this together. I have this wok here. I will turn this into about 300. There, the heat. And I will add 1/4 cup of olive oil. And I have beef strips here for stir fry. It says 0.186 kilograms. About maybe 1/2 pound of beef strips. I'm gonna wait when it's warm up. Turn it down a little bit. Just stir this for about 1 minute. I have this mushroom here, about maybe 1 pound. Just stirring for about 30 seconds. after 30 seconds, I will move this meat and the mushroom. Keep that aside there. Broccoli florets has been added to the wok. It wasn't on the video. And cook for about 3 minutes. After, I have to return the meat and the mushroom. Oh, smells really good. We'll post this meat and vegetables one side there, and then I will add the sauce that I cornstarch mixture. I just cook this until it's thick and clear. It's thick and clear now. It's looking pretty good. I will eat this for my supper, guys, and see you later. I have rice here. Put that stir fry there on top. Let's taste it. The broccoli. It's half cooked. That's what I want.
That's exactly right. Very yummy. Okay. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Bye-bye.